Once upon a time, in the quaint village, there lived a beautiful girl named Lily. With her sparkling blue eyes, golden curls that dance in the sunlight, and a warm, infectious smile, Lily was adored by everyone in the village. Her beauty, however, was not just skin deep. She possessed a heart as pure as the crystal clear stream that flowed throughout the meadows. Lily's days were filled with simple joy, gathering wildflowers, helping her neighbors, and tending to the small garden behind her cottage. The villagers admired her kindness and generosity, and her beauty only enchanted the love they felt for her. Yet despite the attention she received, Lily remained humble and down to earth. One fine morning, as the sun painted the sky with hues of pink and orange, a traveling bard named Oliver arrived in Meadowbrook, drawn by tales of the villagers' enchanting beauty and its most captivating resident. He decided to stay for a while. Lily's behind the welcoming soul, she was invited Oliver to share stories with the villagers in the cozy town square. As Oliver strummed his lute and weaved tales of faraway lands, Lily's beauty seemed to shine even brighter. The villagers, enchanted by both the bard's tales and Lily's presence, gathered around in a way. However, Oliver, with keen insight, recognized Lily's true allure lay not just in her appearance, but in the genuine kindness that radiated from within. One day, as the sun dipped below the horizon, painting the sky in a palette of orange and purple, Oliver approached Lily. "Your beauty is not just a reflection of your appearance, but a manifestation of your kind heart," he told her. Lily, touched by his words, blushed and thanked him for his observation. As days turned into weeks, Lily and Oliver spent more time together. They explored the meadows, shared laughter, and discovered a deep connection that transcended the superficial. The villagers, witnessing the blossoming love, couldn't help but feel that Lily's beauty and found its perfect match in Oliver's soulful melodies and genuine companionship. Their story became a cherished legend in Meadowbrook, a tale of a beautiful girl whose inner radiant outshone even the brightest stars. Lily and Oliver's love story became a source of inspiration, reminding everyone that true beauty lives in the kindness of one's heart, and so in the heart of Meadowbrook, surrounded by wildflowers and embarked by the warmth of the community, Lily's beauty continued to shine a testament to the enduring power of love and the smile, joys that make life truly enchanting. Thank you.